Because I have been here several times before, and I used to come every year practically for this annual conference. But specifically this time, I feel honored for two reasons. The first thing that I'll be chairing on a session, and the speaker is no less a person than Dr. P. C. Mahapatra, who may not be well known to every one of you, but is very much well known to me and to my heart since I've been knowing him for the last 20 years. He's a dynamic young personality. Although he's graying, but graying is earlier graying, not really, that doesn't speak of his age. But he's very junior, he's a very young man, and a young personality from Odisha, who has been known for his personality, for his oration, for his education, and for his teaching experiences. I have seen him speaking on several occasions, and he speaks so nicely, so emphatically, and in a very transparent way, does not hide anything. And that's the reason why he'll be talking about understanding a woman. There'll be always a transparency in his talk, and there'll be no hide and seek. And to keep his biodata, well, I'll be just giving a very short biodata about Dr. Puno Mahapatra. He's a professor at the Department of Obstetrics and Gynecology, SCB Medical College, Cotton. And he had several proxy assignments. Proxy means Federation of Obstetric and Gynecological Society of India. He has been the president-elect for 2011. He was a vice president proxy 2004. Chairperson Medical Education Committee 2002 to 2007. Teaching experience. A satisfied soul. He is a very, as I have said, brilliant teacher with brilliant transparent exposition of what he speaks. And postgraduate examination in Kolkata, Guwahati, Mumbai, Bharatpur University. And he was felicitated as a genius. And that's the reason why I call him a genius personality and not only a professional man, but as a human being as well. And I like him not only for his oration, but for his transparency in his talk. With these few words, I will request my young colleague, a personality from Odisha who's just like my son, and we're talking about understanding a woman, and let us see what he understands about a woman and how much he has understood because he's dealing with women in his profession. Dr. Mahapatra, please.